Clyde, from being a basketball player, I believe you're now a sports commentator. You do the color commentary for the Rockets home game. Now, when you do that, don't you miss the game you love playing the most?
Well, I'm an old man, first of all. So the older you get, the less you can do. If I got out there and tried to play basketball today, I probably would look pretty good for the first 10 or 15 minutes. After that, I need a stretcher to take me back to my hotel room. It's definitely a young man's game. And so when you're playing it as a young man, you truly enjoy it. I love it. Because you get to compete against the best players all around the world. And so for me, that was a great thrill. But when it's over, you certainly realize that you're too old to play. And so now I can talk about it. So I'm a color commentator for the Houston Rockets. And I've been doing that for about 8 or 9 years. And I can do that as well as anybody. You know, when you can't play anymore, just talk about it.
Thank you very much, Clyde. Now, before I open it to our question of media, I'd like to call back, of course, Mr. Peter Chanlion and Mr. Carlos Hinkson to join Mr. Drexler here in the front. Clyde, and we move forward so we can adjust the table. And you will be joined here by Mr. Peter Chanlion and Mr. Carlos Hinkson. There you go. Just like what we did earlier with our dancers from the NBA. I'll be opening the floor to our friends from the media and kindly state your name and your affiliation before you ask your question to any of our guests here in front.
Alright. Hi, Clyde. It's me again. Okay, hi Clyde, it's me again, it's Rick from Business Mirror. Right. Which is more difficult? Playing the NBA Finals against Michael Jordan or dancing in the stars?
Great question. You guys all know that our cheerleaders not only are they great dancers, they're very smart ladies. They're really good at what they do. When you try to, if you pick someone out of the audience to try to do their routines, it ain't gonna happen, guys. I'm sorry, it's just not gonna happen. It takes years to develop that type of skill. So when I did Dancing with the Stars, it was probably a bad idea. It was a lot of fun, but I realized right away, I'm not a good dancer. But you cannot be afraid to do things you're not good at, right? You gotta live life, you gotta participate.
All right, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Clyde, now, kindly raise your hands, guys, and I'll approach you.